What you've seen is throughout the world that all the scientists are getting together, sharing reagents, working very hard.
Scripps Professor Ian Wilson has been studying antibodies on the flu virus and COVID-19 to create a vaccine that could fight mutations of the virus.
How have we been able to move so fast? Well, we already set up a pipeline. We set it up for HIV initially. It's been used for flu, hepatitis, for malaria. We've been able to actually plug the coronavirus immediately into our pipeline to be able to actually move very, very quickly.
The vice president of Scripps Research says scientists have been using research like this to move along quickly in the fight against COVID-19.
What would have taken, decades has now been accomplished in a year. And so it's really remarkable to see all the technologies and the know-how that people have developed to combat viruses is just being rapidly deployed.
When Professor Wilson was asked about the vaccine currently being tested, he says there's still much more to learn about it.
Very impressive. It's never fast enough. We all want the vaccine. We all want treatments. I can assure you, scientists at Scripps are working really hard, and as are colleagues all around the world.